Coming up in today's video. Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are having a great day. Today's video, I will be doing a kiss pour, and I'm going to be working on a 20 by 20 canvas. And all of my colors here I have, they are mixed with Liquitex pouring medium, Floetrol and water, and also a little bit of Golden GAC 800, and that is my regular pouring medium. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get started here. I'm gonna start with red in the bottom of my first cup, and that is deep red from Artist Loft. My second color is cadmium free yellow, that is from Liquitex. And then I mixed up this custom metallic turquoise with a couple different colors. And then my favorite white pearl from Folk Art, I use that quite a bit. And then the last color is phthalo blue from the Fine Touch. So now what I'm gonna do is just put another layer of each color until I get up to about 200 milliliters. That's what I'm shooting for anyway. And then now you get to see the overhead view. That's where you get to see a little bit better of how I layer them, pouring them down the side. You get a nicer division of your colors, and right there you can see I was down to the bottom of my white pearl, and I do have marbles in them, and they almost fell out, so I had to kind of catch them there before they did. All right, so I think I'm about done filling, and now I'm gonna start pouring here soon. What I do with the kiss pours, you have to make sure that you gently touch the colors when they're coming out, kind of like that. Yep, just like that. And then that's part of the kiss. So here we go. And for me, this part is a little bit difficult, trying to hold those cups just perfectly so you get that stream. And I don't really know what's going on underneath. A lot of times I can hear my husband making some noises like, ooh, that looks really cool, but I can't tell yet because he gets to see that. So that looks pretty cool. I love how the colors come out. That bright yellow looks awesome. I'm hoping that I get to keep some of that yellow because a lot of times it gets covered up. At least for me anyway. So I know this seems like it's taking a while, but it actually has been sped up about 300 times the normal. So you do have to have a lot of patience with this technique because you have to hold them so still to keep that one stream going. So I'm hoping that I'm almost done here. Oh, shoo, thank goodness. All right, so now I'm just gonna put some regular white around the outside, and that is Artist Loft Flow Acrylic White. Sometimes I coat the canvas when I start, and other times I just add it afterwards. It does really help with spreading the paint. It glides a lot nicer, and a lot of times if you pour on a dry canvas, your colors will fold under themselves, if that makes sense. The dry canvas will pull the color, and it kind of rolls under as you're tilting. Anyway, so I'm spreading it there nicely, got my my spatula there. And it doesn't have to be perfect because I am going to be tilting here in a second. And you just want to get it, you know, covered as best you can. And of course, I got to just wipe it off really, really quick. And then right here, I am, of course, popping all those little air bubbles, a stubborn air bubble. Sometimes they don't want to come out. All right, and you can actually see that I'm having almost some like clouds appear, and I didn't even use my cloud effect mix. That's the white pearl. So I'm kind of super excited to see what happens with this. You gotta kind of have some patience here again with tilting. I usually try to start out slowly and go in a circle to kind of open up those colors. You can see that it's working. I'm getting those colors to open up. All right, so what I'm gonna do now is be quiet. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of this tilting part and listen to the music, and I will be back in a little bit. Thank you. Okay guys, so I am just about done. I just want to get it back to the center just a little bit. I am super excited how this turned out. All right, so now some wet photos. Look at those bright, vibrant colors. I cannot believe how this is looking. Those white, pearl, colorful clouds just look stunning. Okay, so here comes the dried photos, and you can definitely tell that it dried quite a bit darker. But once I get it sealed, I'm either going to probably resin it or Liquitex gloss varnish. Those colors will pop right back to life. But all in all, I am super happy with my results. All right, so if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you are not. And if you like Kiss Pours, just click those on the left and I'll catch you in the next video.